Thank God it stopped. Hi and welcome back to the Christmas calendar. And I have had a night. You see, I'm injured. All I was doing was mining cobblestone, and then I got attacked by two spiders and a creeper. And the creeper exploded, of course, as creepers do. Okay, it wasn't that big damage. I thought it was big. Oh! And there was a skeleton also shooting at me. I'm trying to eat bread to heal. Okay, now that died. The spider is still there, but the creeper is gone. I think I have a spider in my farm. Yes, it is a spider. Oi, oi, oi. Can never do anything. So I haven't got so much cobblestone though, but a little. Let's see, do I have any? No, I have to go over there to get more wheat so I can get more bread. So just take a few more of this cobblestone. I could have had much more if it wasn't because they burn in the lava or get over here and falling down. So it's not so perfect, but it's working. Just a few more, then I'll Oh, when it comes in the water, they also disappeared. Oh, flying all over this. There we have one. Today is December 11, and it's closing in on Lucia Day. So we are going to start building a staircase up to Lucia. And at the end of yesterday's episode, I said that since they are on that colorful island over there, concrete blocks in different colors, I'm thinking I'm going to make a colorful staircase up to the Lucia. So just see if I should have some more tools with me. In case we're going to mine something. You know what? I'll take this with me. This I maybe don't need. I have one coal. Oh, now I have to place the... Or can you make coal? Eller make coal, make torches manually. You could. Good. There are your ores and resources on the Paradise Island. Move that. Can place that in the chest. I don't need a furnace with me. The sticks I could have with me. So, okay, I take the arrow, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get the bow in this Christmas series. But in case I get the bow, then I have a few arrows. So, let's go and get these concrete blocks. Was it here? Let's see. I want to have red and I want to have green. There are two different greens. I don't know which one. Maybe some yellow? White? Is it magenta? Yes. No. They are purple, a little everything. Should I have some blue? I don't know which blue I should have. Nah. Should I? Let's see. I don't want to have too many colors, but it should be a little... Oh, there's that. It's a darker green. Maybe should have the darker green. You can have magenta. Oh, that's right. There are 16 of each. I don't know how many I will need. Should I have that blue? Or a dark blue. Take that. We will see. Whoops. Eat so I heal. Let's see, should I build it from here or should I build it from here? Here it is, straight line. Let's see. Red, white, green. Yellow, magenta. I don't know. Would be good if I could get straight. Probably, I can't make it straight. I see it right now that I have to stand a little so. Ah, but we can you turn the staircase. That didn't sound like concrete. No, it's red concrete powder. Oh no, I have got the wrong. Uh-huh. What? That is a full block. The green, red, the magenta. They are you. I can't use that. Have to run back again. I can't use the. I don't know. Concrete powder. Can you make concrete of it. I don't know. Oh, that was a mistake. I don't want concrete powder. Concrete. Oh, that was powder. That's concrete. 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 Oh, wait, was it? Yes. That is a powder. Concrete. But that is brown. I don't want to have that. I want to have colorful. Now I didn't get the colors I wanted. My mistake here. I don't know if I want to have sand stone block. They are you red, but oh, we have to use these colors then. Is it starting to be dark? Eller evening again? We just started. The time goes so fast. Okay. So, what order am I gonna have on these? Let's see, this says pink. It's more like salmon pink, maybe. And no green. No green, no red. The colors that I wanted. Okay, and it's starting to be dark. But how am I supposed to... Can I... I don't want to, since I don't have so many, do I have a... I have a few dirt blocks. It's not going to be enough. Oi. And now I'm not sure... Can these be standing in the air? Because I need one block that they can lean on. And why am I making it three wide when I have so few blocks? This is... This is not looking like I want it to look. And now I'm gonna lose this if I try to... them. Oh. Oh, what a waste. They maybe end up on the bedrock, but don't want to go all the way down there. Did I lose many? I lose two pink. Oh, that was what I lost. Two of the pink one. This one. And it's night time. Look at them. Hey, you! Go away from my garden, creeper. Go away. And now I don't know what to do. How am I supposed to build a staircase out there? Or should I make... Oh, then I have to use my cobblestone again. If I'm gonna make... I know 3 maybe is too much, but it's just that I want it to be safe to walk on. If I make it a path flat out, and then when I'm closing in, then I maybe can make a staircase or something. Or a ladder. A long ladder, but I'm not so fond of ladders. But it maybe is the easiest. It is quite high up, and that Santa Star Island is even higher. See if I can make it go up a little. Oh, wait, now we're there. I should have turned. Why didn't I look up? Make a turn here. Very high up. But we have a couple of days left to reach it. But I felt that I needed to start at least, because I'm starting to feel stressed. As soon as the morning comes, I'm gonna go over to the Paradise Island and chopping down trees to make planks for the villagers' house. And I think I see the snowflake sun. Oj, now I'm almost underneath. No! Oh my gosh! Oh no! And I don't have the sword equipped. It's a... Oh, what is that? He's really strong. He looks like a villager. Is it a zombie villager, baby? Oh, I have Enderman over there also. No, no. He's burning. he is not the only one burning. Oh no, I'm almost dead. What was that? He didn't make any sound. I didn't even see him. There must have been a zombie villager baby. Oh, healing. Oh. Oh, that was close. Oi, oi, oi. And this chest that looks like... Oi, oi, oi. It's so much... No, that was the crafting table I should have with me. Oh, I have a little of that also. I mean, here I have a boat. No, he's gone. I have a boat. Enderman. And here the bad weather comes. At once, of course. Oi, oi, oi. I got so surprised. I didn't even hear that. Little one. Oh no. Oh no. Yes. Whew. Oh, look. Arrow. But it's a lot of bad weather. Sound like rain. Looks like snow. Hello, animals. Oi, oi, oi. You are so many. You're totally calabalik here. I should chop some trees. Let's see. No, not that tree. I want to have this long one I want. Are the enemies here on the mountain, or can I jump up? Oi. Missed. I see the coal. I start like this from above when it's a tall tree. I just want to see if I can get saplings I can replant it. I really like this jungle tree. Sapling? Look at that, they look like two bells. Did I only get one sapling? That was little. Oh, there's another one. Coal, coal, coal. Haven't done any mining. Need to do that also. There's so many things I need to do. Coal. Thought the animal would maybe gonna die or something overnight, but no. There are so many, so it's unbelievable. There are actually too many. Plant. Oi. Hello, chicken. Did I take that? Yes, you did. Oh, what a noise it is here. Too much noise. And the weather. Oh, look at that. He has Rudolph. You have a... Hello, little horsey. You have a Rudolph sweater. And that was an egg. But why does it have to be this bad weather? No. You're kidding me. We had this thunderstorm some other day. Ooh. I can't work during these circumstances. You know what? Hard to focus. Let's see, I only have 10. I'm thinking if I do it in this size, and then... Man, God, so many animals! I can build up here, but it's hard to see. It's full of things everywhere. Oi. You know what? I wait this weather out. Oh no, I don't. I just realized what time it is. Oh, it goes so fast. Yes, it goes so fast. Yes, it's a creeper up there and zombie. Of course, of course. You're probably gonna come down here. Can't see it with this weather, and I can't see for all the animals. Is it night time? Yes, it seems like it's night time. Oh. I feel like I haven't done anything in this episode. I'm sorry. I tried to rebuild a little beginning of the staircase, and that's it. That's all I've done. Cut a little more trees. Isn't it something about if a creeper get hit by lightning and you kill it, that he can drop his head? And look at that tree. This tree have got a mixture. Oh, I just want the saplings. Are they coming down to get me now? But this is kalabalik, this is... Oh, and they're shooting at me. Oh, so now it stops. So now it stops. But the tree! It's a jungle tree, but it has got this wine that grows on the oak. Weird. Replant that tree though. Am I destroying that now because I don't have a scissor? Probably is. Way too bad. Try to get as much sapling as possible. Oh, I got almost deaf. That three, oh, no, three creepers plus spider. And I meant, oh, go away with you. How am I supposed to get away from here? Ooh. Oh, no, I know that sound. Evil Grinch. I know you will say, I mean, that's the witch, isn't it? It's the Grinch. You will know when you see it. Oh, you're so close. No, this is horrible. But I guess the Grinch had to show its face sometime. But that will be maybe in the next episode, because I've run out of time. So thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you tomorrow again. Then I hope it's not this bad weather, and I hope the Grinch doesn't take me. No, that the sheep was going to the lava. So take care, my friends. And see you tomorrow. Bye.